Fuck that, Jared.
Half hybrid.
Oh! Fuck's sake.
Oi, pull over then, dickhead.
Oh, man.
Dickhead.
Follow me.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I ran it.
You ran it?
I ran it.
Okay. I'm recording this.
Oh, hey, that's okay, sir. That's absolutely right. Officer 5-4 service. Reason why I stopped you today, for your camera. Reason why I stopped today, I ran her plate. Yeah, it's a Mercedes, okay?
Can you read what's on my plate right now?
Yes, it's Ohio. It's John Edward David, 6214.
Okay. Jet 6214?
Yep, that's
okay,
what I read.
It comes out to a 2008 Mercury Mariner. I can pull it up on my
phone. No, it came out to Mercedes.
Mercedes what?
Mercedes, okay, that's all I know. Sir, I'm out here to argue with you. I just need your driver's license, registration,
OHML5.
Look, you can FOIA the catalogs with dispatch if you want to hear that.
No, what I'm saying is, like, you turned around and got on my ass. I figured you probably thought I was bright lighting you because the next car thought I was too, but I wasn't.
All right, hey, we ran your plate and it's come back to Mercedes, all right?
No, it didn't.
It did.
How much you want to bet on that?
Hey, buddy, I'm just trying to get your driver's license.
Nothing big, just a Switch and some games. She thought I was wasting my savings, and that if I had extra, she could use it better. I don't know why, but I told her that I won the money, and now she won. It's heavily volatile, and I should give a tithe and offering to the church.
The crash happened on dashcam. On dashcam, and he's leaking fluid.
Well,
get his fucking plate.
Oh my god, is he trying to?
He's an idiot. I literally have it on dashcam.
Thank you.
Like
this one's been pretty good in the past, though. It's strange that it said zeros. He feels. Let them drive off.
Today I just got rear-ended by this lady. She hits me clearly. And I'm like, what the hell? We're actually at a red light. And I get out of my car, put my flashers on. She eventually puts hers on. She gets out of the car and she says, looks like there's no problem here. And I'm like, no, this is a $60,000 Tesla. Let me grab my phone. We're gonna call the police, do a police report. In case there's any damages. There was no outside damage. She gets back in the car and takes off. She has no front license plate, so I can't read that. She does have a plate in the back, which is a temp tag, as you'll be able to see here in a minute, in the window, but it's very hard to read. I called 911 during this, going down the road here. Called 911. And said, here's the license plate number, but it was really hard to read. I know the last two were like 75766, and I thought it was like IFT or something like that. And I said, can you verify that this is the correct plate number? And she's like, I can't share that information with you. I'm like, I understand, but just verify it's a vehicle. And she wouldn't give me any information. And then when the police officer came on site, they told me that, it's not a valid plate number. So at this point, it's a hit and run. I'm in my Tesla. I'm trying to get after her so I can get the damn license plate. There's several lights up here. And she starts weaving in and out of traffic with her flashers on for whatever reason. She still has her flashers on, probably in a panic. I'm on the phone with 911. They're telling me not to pursue. And I'm like, yeah, I'm trying to get the license plate number. And they're like, we got it. It's fine. We don't need to pursue. This is in Columbus, Ohio. And there's northbound 270 ramp up here she gets on.
ready?
Yeah, go ahead. See the van shake, can't
you? Yeah. Let me get the sound, listen
up. He's always somebody who's done
that. Bear with me.
I just don't get how people can change just like that, like overnight. But
Oh god.
What?
Sorry, this old person was going the wrong way in the drive-thru lane. Like, that car, that gray car was going. That gray car was going up that lane.
Huh.
He just hit him.
Oh, damn.
Get out of my way. You won't get honked at.
Public supermarkets where shopping is a pleasure.
Office in Hollywood, I want to help you. 1-800-HURT-123. That's 1-800-HURT-123.
Are you like me? Do you have a bunch of stuff lying around the house that you just don't use? Good stuff. A kid's baseball glove.
Call 911.
Calling emergency services.
That wasn't that way.
What the f-
Oh, it's around 1 o'clock.
101.
Thank you.